On June 22, 2007, the Missile Defense Agency and U.S. Navy achieved the ninth successful exo-atmospheric intercept of a ballistic missile target from the sea. Flight Test Mission 12 was the most recent sea-based ballistic missile defense campaign and included the first engagement test for an Aegis destroyer and the third successful test against a medium-range separating ballistic missile target. The medium-range target was launched from the Pacific Missile Range facility on the island of Kauai. The target flew a nominal trajectory, and roughly halfway through the flight, the mock warhead separated from the booster. The USS Decatur was positioned over 250 nautical miles off the coast. The ship's crew was not informed of the exact target launch time or trajectory. Based on pre-exercise intelligence, the firing ship's crew programmed the Spy 1 radar to perform a search designed for achieving the BMD mission objectives. As the target rose above the horizon, the Spy 1 radar acquired the target and placed it in track. The ship was prepared to defend an area based on intelligence provided by Third Fleet. When the Spy 1 acquired the target, the weapon system proceeded to develop a fire-controlled solution. Approximately 3 minutes after target launch, the ship's crew fired the SM-3 Block 1A. The missile completed booster burn and separation, followed by second stage rocket motor burn and separation. During this stage of flight, the Aegis BMD weapon system uplinked guidance commands to the SM-3. An airborne camera tracked the missile throughout most of the flight. After second stage separation, the third stage rocket motor ignited, propelling the SM-3 up out of the atmosphere and into space. After the first pulse burned out, the missile pitched over and ejected the nose cone. Then the missile pitched back towards the target and the second pulse ignited. Throughout the third stage flyout, the Aegis BMD weapon system provided target complex updates to the SM-3. Roughly 30 seconds prior to intercept, the kinetic warhead was ejected from the third stage. After separation, operation of the solid divert and attitude control system was initiated. The KW acquired the target in its field of view and began tracking and performing maneuvers to achieve a collision. The target image grew in the field of view. Mark India, another direct hit. The energy from the impact is calculated to be in excess of 125 megajoules, the equivalent of a 10-ton truck traveling over 600 miles per hour. This test once again demonstrated the system's ability to acquire, track, and intercept a separating ballistic missile warhead, but for the first time from an Aegis BMD destroyer. Numerous ground, sea, and air-based sensors observed the intercept. This test also verified the missile downlink system using the modified Mark 99 radar to collect KW Seeker video images for kill assessment. This was the ninth successful intercept for the Aegis BMD program. The engagement was performed under strict operational testing conditions. In addition to USS Decatur, several other ships, aircraft, and ground-based assets participated in the event and tracked the target. An Aegis BMD cruiser with Spy 1 radar modified with the BMD signal processor upgrade and the Spanish frigate Mendez Nunez were among other ships in these events. A THAAD ground-based radar also observed the target launch and exchanged track data with USS Decatur via tactical data links. The Missile Defense Agency and U.S. Navy are continuing to improve and deploy this Aegis BMD capability with the delivery of additional Aegis BMD destroyers and SM-3 Block 1A missiles. Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense, on target and forward deployed.